That's when it hit me right through the heart.